She's got Richard and that's enough for her. Hi to my amazing hubby Rich. Tell him I love him. Joe is on the way. Have a fabulous Wednesday evening. See you tomorrow from 4. Keep being awesome. This is Radio 2 on the BBC Sounds app, on your smart speaker and on 88 to 91 FM.
BBC News at 7 o'clock. This is Andrew Peach. In the past hour, the government has approved the UK's first deep coal mine in 30 years. The Woodhouse Colliery in Cumbria will seek to extract coking coal for use in the steel industry. The project was first announced 8 years ago and has faced widespread opposition from environmental activists. Supporters of the mine say it'll create jobs and reduce the need to import coal. Chris McDonald, the chief executive of the research company, the Materials Processing Institute, says the plan doesn't make financial sense.
Currently, we've got two big steel plants in the UK that make steel using coal. And for both of these plants, they plan to decarbonise over a period of time. So between now and maybe 2035, we'll see existing blast furnaces potentially replaced by new low-carbon technology and a steep decline in the use of coking coal in the UK. And we're seeing this throughout Europe too as well. So this whole market for the use of coal will start to decline over time.
Passengers travelling through airports, including Heathrow and Gatwick, over the festive season are likely to face disruption because of strike action by Border Force staff. The PCS union has announced around 1,000 of its members will walk out over 8 days from December the 23rd in a row about pay, pensions and jobs. Police in Germany are questioning a group of right-wing extremists accused of plotting to overthrow the government. In total, 25 people were arrested. Prosecutors believe the suspects were inspired by the deep state theories of groups such as Reichsbürger and QAnon. Julie Ebner, a UN counter-terrorism advisor, says it's unsurprising a plot was being worked on.
Because of resurging anti-establishment feelings, because of different crises that created more of a sense of anti-elite and anti-democracy grievance, they have definitely managed to reach new audiences.
The former Health Secretary Matt Hancock says he'll be standing down as an MP at the next election. He said a spell on the ITV reality show I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here had shown him new ways to communicate with people of all ages and backgrounds. A group of Norwich City supporters are trying to raise £150,000 to put up a statue in memory of the first male footballer to come out as gay while playing. Justin Fashanu, who started his career at Norwich, made his announcement in 1990. He killed himself 8 years later after suffering racist and homophobic abuse. Rob Sanderson from the fans group Proud Canaries says a statue would be a poignant legacy.
I think that it's important that steps like this are taken so that there is then almost a permanent physical marker of this is where we've come from, we've moved on beyond that, we're in a better place as a society now.
On to the weather forecast. A cold evening ahead with snow and sleet showers in the north of Scotland. There's also the chance of some snow in Wales, Northern Ireland and on eastern coasts of England. And that's the BBC News. It's 3 minutes past seven.
Thank you.
Joe Wiley's Shiny Happy Playlist.
There's going to be big tunes.
Blowing the roof off Radio 2.
Shiny Happy.
If you want to get absolutely bouncing,
this is where it's at. BBC Radio 2.
And it may be cold outside, but the best thing to keep warm is to bounce wherever you are tonight as you listen to the songs. Let off a bit of steam. It's the end of the day. It's the beginning of the evening. Some of you, I'm sure, will still be working through the evening. But whatever it is, we've got the great soundtrack for you tonight. It is Wednesday, the 7th of December. We have a session coming up. More about that later. But if you would like a mention, just to warm you up, on the Shiny Happy Playlist, and we can happily do that, 88291. So that's 88291. Love to hear from you. Where are you tonight? Who are you hanging out with this evening? What do you have to do tonight? What is your view? All that kind of stuff on a text to 88291. You can email as well if you like. It's joe.wiley@bbc.co.uk.
The Shiny Happy Playlist on BBC Radio 2.
Because baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done.